Hello, friends of the Frankfurter Legion. I am greeting you. So I am back with answers to your questions. I will do it in a row, one after the other. Stay safe. I hope everything is good for you. Okay, we will start immediately. And the first question is from Evil Moltresser. Evil Moltresser. He asked for medical tests in the Frankfurter Legion. How many tests they will do? Okay. The medical test will be, the main medical test will be done in Aubagne. When you are 3 weeks in Aubagne, they will do all medic tests you can imagine. So you will suffer at least 4 or 5 medical tests. Yeah. One doctor is for your brain, the other one for your ears, the other one for your body, for your physical general body shape and all this stuff, you know. So everybody has a good look on you. So eyes, teeth, brain, everything. 4, 5 tests at least. Huh? Next question comes from Chino21. Hi Thomas, can you find me your email please? I am from Argentina. Thanks to you very much. Will be done. Chino, I will send you, I will put your email, my email right away in your box. And for everybody, it's Thomas Legion at rocketmail.com. Rocketmail.com. Thomas Legion at rocketmail.com. Here we go. And this is for everybody. You can send me an email, no problem. Whatever is your problem. Nope, brother. What level of color blindness is accepted in the French Foreign Legion? If you're color blind, stay at home. That's the point. Because if you want to be a good marksman, a good shooter, a good sniper, you cannot be color blind. Sorry to say, you stay at home because color blindness, no, it's not good. Next one. Alexander Yuhu. Hello Alexander, I am greeting you on my channel. I hope everything is fine for you. I am American and I plan leaving the USA and joining the Legion. Is it true that there's no rescue team for Legionnaires? Rescue team. I never heard talking about rescue team in the French Foreign Legion. That's a fact. But I never heard of unities of the French Foreign Legion, how big or how small they are, leaving a brothers in arms behind. So even everybody is coming back with us out of the danger, or everybody is staying in there and fight until the end. You know, Cameron, that's the point, my brother. Next one. I would just like to know what I am getting myself into. My second question is that he heard it, that the leadership is bad. Is bad. The leadership is bad. No. Maybe. I don't know if the leadership of the French Foreign Legionnaires, officers and NCO is bad. I have been there 17 years, my friend. And sometimes I crossed an officer who had a bad leadership. Sometimes I crossed an NCO when I could say the leadership was not personally my style, but I never crossed an NCO with a very bad leadership skill, you know, never. So you know, it's like always, like it's always the same. If you are a lazy buddy, if you don't want to move your ass, if you want to do other things that your leaders want to do, of course, they will treat you, you will treat your bosses, your officers, your NCOs, bad leadership. Huh? But general, let me tell you something that I never crossed, that I've never been in an army, or have never heard in an from an army whose leadership is as good as in the French Foreign Legion. And you can trust me because I have spent there 17 years. I know a lot of officers and sous officers and CEOs. Okay, I hope I could give you a good answer to your question. Going right away to the next one. Connor Beacon, hi. greeting you on my channel. Hi Thomas, would you consider doing live show for your fans and friends? Hey, this is not Big Brother here. I'm not doing Big Brother. But no, to be serious, what is live show for you? What do you mean by this? Just give me an example and I will come back to you later. Huh? Live show, what is it? If you tell me that I can come, that I could come to Los Angeles and talking about the French for Religion in Los Angeles about in front of 10,000 people, I will straight away get my luggage done and fly out. No problem. I can do and I will do. Huh? Just for the honor, my friend. No problem. Okay, going right away to the next question. The proper lad. Okay, next one. What is the age range? The age range, I think this should be clear. The age range is about between 17 and a half and 39 and a half years. If you are older, you cannot join. If you are younger, you cannot join. Yes? 17 and a half. If you're not 18, you need all the papers, the green light from your parents. And this translated in French language. Okay. So the next question is coming from Lazar. Hello, Lazar. I am greeting you on my channel. You're very welcome here. I have a question. I saw on YouTube some people that wasn't accepted and received a letter that was saying that they cannot apply for recruitment anymore. What could be the reasons? Lazar, when you receive a letter and on the letter is, in the letter is written down inapt definitiv, what means the game is over for you. Inapt definitiv, what means you cannot join the Legion. The reasons could be a lot of things. Maybe they did a thoroughly background check and they thought it's better for them not to hire you. Maybe they found heavy drugs in your blood because they make blood tests and all this stuff, you know. Maybe they find that your spirit was not good. You're not a collective, but you're too individual, you know, things like that. Yeah. I can give you no other answer for this one. So the next question. Juliet Hotel 360. Hello, I am greeting you. Dear Mr. Thomas, I am Brazilian parachutist and I want to go to the Legion. I have 1, 2, 3 brothers from my class 2015 in the Legion and I want to change my history. Any advice? Yes, go for it. What are you waiting for? What is your problem? You see my movies there, my clips, my work I'm doing? Just look, have a look inside, listen to what I say and then go for it. Get your luggage done and go for it. It's no problem. You are very welcome, my brother, right? Coming to the next one. Hello. Hello, Mr. Gast. I have very important question to ask you. And I'm talking about Alexi Paul. Hello, Alexi Paul. I was born with a rare teeth problem called agnesis. That means instead of 32 teeth, I have less. He has 23 teeth. Alexis, this should not be a problem. If your teeth are in good shape, in good health, it's no problem. You know, you can see my teeth. I am missing some teeth and they took me anyway. And I missed these teeth before joining the French for Religion. So, no problem for you. You are very welcome. Coming to the next question. And this is from... Next question is coming from Kibar Master Mason. He's coming from Tanzania. United Republic of Tanzania. And he cannot swim. And he tells me that there's no swimming pool and no sea around to learn swimming. Kibar, do your best. Swim in your bathroom. What can I tell you? You want to join the Legion, you need to be able to swim. How do you do? How is the way to proceed? This is your problem. I cannot invent an imaginary lake to help you out. It's your problem. Just go out by night in nighttime, steal yourself, your body to the next lake, maybe to the lake Tanzania. There are a lot of lakes, and then try to swim. Whatever. I don't know. I'm not God. Yeah? Try your best to learn to swim, then join the Legion. Next question is from there's one question coming from Faster. Faster, hello, I am greeting you. You're very welcome on my channel. And you are very welcome in the French for Legion if you want to join. Hi Thomas, can a medical doctor, so I suppose that you are a medical doctor, join the French for Legion and serve as a combatant in second rep and possibly in the CCP. CCP stands for Groupement Commando Parachutiste. This is the elite of the elite of the French for Legion. No? Yes, why not? In the beginning, each applicant has the same chance. There's no difference whether you have been general in your army, whether you are medic, whether you are a bad boy, a good boy, a fast boy, a slow boy, whatever, whether you are black, you're white, you're brown, whether you are Muslim, whether you are Christian, whether you are Jewish guy, everybody has the same chance from the beginning. You are all at the same level. And you, when you fulfill the entry requirements, you know, in the range between 17 and a half and 39 and a half, when you check out the test, when you will do the test in a very good manner, you know, when you join the Legion, you come to the boot camp, you do a good job there, everything is possible. Yes, so my answer is absolutely less. Yes, vive la Légion étrangère, of course. Huh? This is the politics of the French for Legion, giving everybody the same chances. My brother, yes. The next question, I don't know if anybody have asked it, but is there any haste parameter to join the Legion? Actually not. There has been one years and years ago, so you could not hire if you are smaller than, if you are petite, inferior of 1.55 meters. 1.55 meters, I think this was the border. All above, yes. All beneath, no. So I don't know if it's still in vigor, if it's still running, this law. So this is my answer. I could not give you another answer to this. Yeah, but I think it's still good. And 1.55 meters is very small, believe me. You have no problems to go out of the door jumping with the second rep of the Transal, of the Hercules or whatever. Next one. The next question is coming from Still Frozen. I am Still Frozen. Hello, I'm greeting you. Thomas, when you were in a second rep, did you serve with an Australian guy named David Mason? He joined in 85, served in the 13th DBLE, and he was transferred to the second rep. He was kind of foot caporal sniper and wrote a book called Marching with the Devil. So I don't know David Mason. Maybe I know him. Maybe not. I'm not sure. When he hired in 85, it's for sure that our paths crosses in the French for Legion. Because in 85, I joined myself in 85, and the Legion's world is very restricted, very small. We had about 8,000 warriors, and you cross each other. Sooner or later, that's for sure, 100%. So I am, if you could send me a photo, do you have a photography? Yeah, because I don't remember names, but I remember faces, and they stay in my brain the whole life. So send me a photo and I will tell you if I crossed David Mason or not. So I think that's it for today. In the end of my clips, I always sing a song that will be done today, and the song I'm singing today is Les Soies Sauvages, Wild Geese. I will get on my berry from the second rep, because singing with berry is mandatory. Wildgänse rauschen durch die Nacht. This is a German song, Les Soies Sauvages. Wildgänse rauschen durch die Nacht. Mit schrillem Schrei nach Norden und stellt die Vaterwacht ab. Die Welt Welt ist voller Morden. Und stellt die Fahrt abacht ab. Die Welt ist voller Morden. You want it in French, the French version? Le soir sauvage revêle non. Le cri dans la nuit monte. Gal au voyage regalame. Nous guettons pas le monde. Car au voyage regalame. Nous guettons pas le monde. I think the last words hasn't been like it should be, but I will have a look in the carnet du chant. Carnet du chant. I have a lot of carnet du chant here laying around everywhere, and I will have a look. And the next time I will sing you the proper text like it should be. Friends, if you need help, if you need assistance to join the Legion, do not hesitate to send me emails. I just have a lot of emails in my email account, which I will answer today for sure. So stay in line, stay in touch. Amitié, Legionnaire, yours. Thomas Gaster, bye bye. Wild Gänse rauschen durch die Nacht. Gaston, Schulz, everything's clear? In your genuine Legion's world, French Foreign Legion, Legion étrangère.